when I was a lad, and old Shep was a pup. Over hills and meadows we'd stray, just a boy and his dog, we were both full of fun. We grew up together that way. I remember the time at the old swimming hole, when I would have drowned beyond doubt. Old Shep was right there, to the rescue he came. He jumped in and helped pull me out. So the years rolled along, and at last he grew old. His eyesight was fast growing dim. One day the doctor looked at me and said, I can't do no more now for him. With a hand that was trembling, I picked up my gun. I aimed it at Shep's faithful head. But I just couldn't do it. I wanted to run, and I wished that they'd shoot me instead. I went to his side, I sat down on the ground. He placed his old head on my knee. I stroked the best friend that a man ever found, and I cried so I scarcely could see. Old Sheppy, he knew he was going to go, for he reached out and licked at my hand. He looked up at me just as much as to say, we're parting, but I understand. Now old Shep is gone where the good doggies go, and no more with old Shep will I roam. But if dogs have a heaven, there's one thing I know, old Shep has a wife.